The emoluments of the President, the Vice President and the Governors were last revised on 1st January 2006. These emoluments are proposed to be revised to rupees 5 lakhs for President, rupees 4 lakhs for the Vice President and rupees 3.5 lakhs for the per month for the Governors.
There has been a considerable public debate with regard to the emoluments paid to members of Parliament. The present practice allows the recipients to fix their own emoluments, which invites criticism. I am therefore proposing necessary changes to refix the salary, constituency allowance, other expenses and meeting allowances payable to members of Parliament with effect from 1st April 2018. The law will also provide for an automatic revision of emoluments every 5 years indexed to inflation. I am sure the members of Parliament will welcome this initiative and which will not suffer any criticism in future.